peaceful and calm when I laid to my rest. And the world will be better for this. That one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable stars. I'm laid to my room.